New tonight, the coach at USM says he has curfews in place to keep his players out of trouble. But as 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, he says it was a loophole that left three players hospitalized.
News about three-star football players shot spread fast.
Got a text message that three football players were shot. It's very senseless, I think.
Police say a fight started inside the Hunt Club early Sunday morning and spilled out into the parking lot. That's when a gunman opened fire on Dedrick Jones, Martez Smith, and Tim Green.
Everyone is pretty upset about it, but to know that they're still alive and that they did make it, that's a good thing.
The coach says tonight Green can't talk, and Martez Smith from Madison County is partially paralyzed. USM's head football coach Larry Fedora says there's certain places that are off limits to his football players. The Hunt Club isn't one of them.
It still boils down to the choices you make, and you have to, try not to put yourself in a bad situation. And unfortunately, that was a bad situation.
Coach Fedora says at least eight of his players were at the Hunt Club when the shooting happened. He says the team has a weekday curfew, but there's no curfew on Saturday nights. He says coaches can't be accountable all the time.
I don't think that we're going to be able to stand over them for 24 hours a day. It's not going to happen. It still boils down to the choices you make.
Police say they expect to make more than one arrest this week. For now, Coach Fedora says all clubs are off limits for his players until this investigation is complete. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Well, Coach Fedora says they have counselors and a team chaplain for all the football players. He says practice will continue this week as scheduled.